Dance, the movement of the body in a rhythmic way, usually to music and within a given space for the purpose of expressing an idea or emotion. That would be best to describe the upcoming Palm Springs International Dance Festival happening March 11th through the 14th. Here this morning is Michael Nickerson Rossi. His dance company is behind the movement. Michael, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Last year, you had plans to do the festival, but you kind of had to do a shuffle off to Buffalo because of the COVID. How is this one going to be different, given that it's going to be virtual?
Right. So, you know, I had to be very innovative in terms of how to keep arts alive. And I have a hashtag right now saying Save Dance. It is film, photography, and fine arts due to not having live dance.
So tell me, why is dance so important?
Oh, gosh. It's for your health and wellness. It's to dig in deep emotionally. It's learning life skills when you teach young people. It's a way to connect. I think as an artist, our duty is to provide a release and a healthy presence for the community. It builds community. As an audience member, it's beautiful to watch. It's so essential, so essential.
I know that this time around, you are going to do a twist on the dances of today, and I want to know, what are the dances of today?
Oh gosh, you know what's so great with the International Palm Springs Dance Festival is that it is just that. It's a multi-genre dance genre programming. Opening night is a boucher and ballet. And in Palm Springs, there's a wonderful fine wine kind of speakeasy restaurant that we've partnered up with. And so Chef Tig has designed a prefixed menu. And so ticket buyers limited because of our situation, they get a prefixed menu and then they get to come to the brand new, newly built Palm Springs Dance Academy, where our photo dance photography exhibit will be installed. We'll have live music. There's food and drinks over at Boucher, and they just take a walk over to our fabulous new building, which is where I'm sitting now. And you can see the ballet bars behind me. And then Friday is just a walkthrough photography exhibit. And then on Saturday, March 13, there's a big, huge surprise. So we have, out of 65 films, we've collected 12 features and we'll present on a big screen in downtown Palm Springs under the starry sky in front of the San Jacinto Mountains. So we are so excited to present these wonderful, wonderful film features of just a mixed genre of dance for audience members to enjoy.
You know what's impressive too is when you look at these dancers, they really are athletes.
Yes, there's a famous quote, dancers are the athletes of God. So I'm going to let people out there figure that one out, but it's an incredibly famous quote.
And I'm wondering about learning dance. I mean, is it one of those things where you got it or you don't?
You know, that's interesting. And I love that you brought this up, Joe. Specifically in Palm Springs, you know, there's an older community. And so I've had a lot of folks walk into my building and want to take dance. And they're, you know, they're so apprehensive and scared because they're like, I've never danced before. But, you know, and that's why we're here also. So in addition to training young dancers to be professionals, whether they want to go to college or on the professional track for dance, we also welcome older adults where we're doing, you know, classes for adults. First time in ballet, first time in modern. And we are creating classes for health and wellness. So yeah, it is for moving. It is to keep you active and mobile. So all of those, again, are very, very essential in the arts, specifically in dance.
Okay, but for the Palm Springs International Dance Festival, people will be sitting and relaxing and watch others do it. So again, it's going to be March 11th through the 14th, right?
Correct. Yeah. And all of the info, daily info of what the schedule is on the website.
Perfect. Well, Michael, it's a pleasure to see you and to meet you and continued success. It sounds like you've got, you know, you don't have two left feet.
No, I don't. And you can come dance with me anytime you want.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it. And keep it right here. We'll be right back.